Today we're going to be looking at how the Model 3 door handles work, next on Now You Know. Alright, so here's how they work. Simply push on the big side, the little side will pop out, grip around, and pull. And that's it. And on the inside, it's as easy as pushing this button right here, and the door opens. In an emergency, or if the battery were empty, there is an emergency door latch, which is right here. Simply pull that, and that opens the door mechanically, as opposed to electronically with the button. And the rear doors work the exact same way. Simply push on the fat side, pull on the skinny side, and the door opens.
Thanks so much for watching Now You Know. We work hard to bring you videos about things that we think you'll find useful, but we need to know from you what you want to see, so leave your comments below. Also, don't forget to go over to our Patreon page, where for as little as a buck a month, you can watch our Patreon bonus story every week on Tesla Time News. Thanks again. We'll see you soon.